Hey, you've reached James. I'm here at Spinal Engine, and today we thought we'd find the origins of Clear Creek. So we came up onto Loveland Pass and check it out. It's going to be right in the winter. Pretty gnarly. Unfortunately, I lost my car keys up here 2 inches ago, so I thought we'd come up and look for the car keys, but it's too big. Yeah, so definitely a chill in the air here mid-September. They're forecasting an early winter. Snow is supposed to start flying here before the end of this month up here, so this is the last of the summer. Pretty soon it'll be a winter wonderland. All right.